Alright, we're gonna be doing, I think, one of the last missions. I mean, it is called Epilogue, but since they had like five prologues, there's probably gonna be a bunch of epilogues. Epilogue, the Sacred Sword, Temple of the Sacred Sword. There is a chance this is gonna die because it's at 12%, but we're gonna chance it. Go with Link. Go and do Magic Rod, that shit was kind of OP. I'll regroup. Our enemies got a lot of enemies. Assuming I manage to finish this in the 12%, this is going to be my last mission, and then I'm going to have to end stream. Okay, it's the light. The monster responsible for this.
Ganon.
The big bad guy. The big bad guy. The big bad guy. Just confirmed you're his brother. He's got crushed.
Closed in each era, Link and his allies were reunited. Sheik was at last revealed as Zelda, relieving much worry about her fate. Meanwhile, Ganondorf had recovered three of his four spirit fragments. He chose to leave Sia's body, her usefulness at an end. Free of Ganondorf's control, but tragically corrupted, Sia resolved to make Link and the Triforce hers and hers alone. Using powerful rituals to strengthen her forces, she redoubled her attacks on Hyrule. But all was not lost. Zelda directed her forces to the Temple of the Sacred Sword in search of the one thing that could save them all.
The Master Sword. Oh, okay. That's the last fragment, probably.
Okay. Yeah.
Link is never ready. There's no such thing as being ready. Small area with this thing in my group. So much enemies, I didn't even see all the health bars. I'd both activate it too. Really?
Thank you.
Stop trying to fight, man. Just go where you need to go, bro. What the fuck? Why are you stopping for like one enemy just sitting there looking at me? Here, I'll deal with this dude. Here, see? No. All ass. I don't want to have to tell you like twice. I legit haven't really been getting that. It's just like the Anna's fragments or whatever, or memoirs or mementos or... Get out of here, bro. Go where you're supposed to go. Wrong way, dipshit. Yo, this fire rock's pretty dope. Crowd control is pretty strong, dude. No one's gonna arm you, bro. Commander? Running around through this small ass map over and over. Thank you. 3%? Oh. Oh. No. No. We might not win. We might not finish. All these fucking enemies are just... Hey, okay. Call off. This ends, it's most likely gonna end, but it's all good. I generally hope I never end in a situation like this. God, bro. Come on. It's like dropping frames and everything too. Run. Oh god. Did I make it? It's gonna turn off here at the pivotal moment, bro. And I did all that. Come on. My victory condition is beat this before fucking the Switch dies. Yeah, all this shit is fucking killing my batters. Thank you. Yeah, well, okay. I have to stop it. Unfortunately, there's just realistically no way. Sorry. That's like really cutting it close. Gonna wrap this game up. Back. Got 88% in the tank. See where, oh, left me. Jeez, it left me exactly where I was standing. Alright, cool. It would have been a shame if he was like a shit character. I'm so used to him being mid-tier Smash Bros. I'm a Link main, FYI. People didn't understand why I said that. Wait, is this map to A? Oh yeah, what the fuck? The paddle options didn't change? How does that work? I wouldn't have been able to beat this with the percentage I had left. Glad I made the right call. Thank you. Oh, they took over, bro. Oh, now I'm going back, alright. Still the safe. Bro, are you dumb? I literally saved her. Where is she? You better, yeah, I'm leaving her ass behind. Pretty OP, what the heck? Literally clears the whole crowd. Cool. Sacred Sword's done, and now we have War of Spirit. And then even more to go, so it's not the definitive last one.